Light Heavyweight Division Collision.
You ready? You ready?
All right, so here we go as round one gets underway. Two world-class level strikers here, and the expectation is we're going to get a kickboxing match coming up.
Yes, we are going to get a striking match. One guy is very good at kicks. The other guy has unbelievable hands. Let's see what type of attack will win the battle of two great stand-up fighters.
His leg is hurt here. You can see him limping a little bit. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by Shelton. Big punch land. Now he gets back in range.
Oh, caught him flush with the head kick there, DC.
Beautiful setup to get his leg up there quickly before his opponent can react. Powerful leg kick land.
Oh, knee strike right to the midsection. Nice job here defensively, protecting his head, raising the guard, and really frustrating the offensive fighter a little bit.
Lesson one, impossible. Hands up, chin down. Oh, that's a nice strike.
Stay strong. You got this.
Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick.
Just over 2 minutes to go.
So he was trying to smother him, but instead of just grabbing and holding, he used those elbows to really damage his opponent and put himself ahead in this fight.
All right, I'm gonna get back out there and put it on him now. It's a little payback time. Gotta get aggressive. They're confident of him.
Are you ready? You ready?
Round two on the way.
He has commitment to kicking tonight, and it shows.
Oh, man, how is he standing? Brutal knee to the body. Yet another big knee.
Man! Oh! He's in trouble.
got the ground and pound going now.
He jumps in a headlock. We call this in wrestling just a headlock. And if you're not careful, you can get stuck in an arm triangle.